You know, I was pretty young when I got into the business myself.